Computer science is basically just the study of everything computers. My interest in computer science started when I was in high school, and I just fell in love with it. I knew it was what I wanted to go to school for.
Some people love making apps, so they go into software engineering. Some people love more of the math side of it and making algorithms and figuring out different problems. And then some people like me really like the electronics side of it. The key things for computer science at Laurier have to be those smaller class sizes. That plus you get great options for co-op. You get a lot of that hands-on experience through the labs. It just makes it overall a great rounded program.
I really love the balance between hands-on work and theory work.
So in your first year, you'll do a lot of very intro programming, learn some of the necessary data structures. And that all ends up being really useful no matter what area of computers you go into. Your second year, you get a lot of those more advanced data structures, as well as you start to get into working with graphics and that sort of thing. Once you get into your third and fourth year, you really get to target what you want to do, and I think that's really, really cool. Software engineering, machine learning, AI, big data, you can really make the degree what you want it to be. All of the profs here are great. A lot of them have experiences in the computer science industry, and they're always willing to go the extra mile to help you.
Just being there and a part of it really inspires me to up my game. Computer science can really lead anywhere. It's crazy, the amount of different career paths.
I chose to study at Laurier because I knew I'd be getting a quality education, and I knew it's where I would fit in.